Welcome back, guys, to Devil May Cry 3. Now let's get on to Mission 7. I did this on my own time, but I went back to the previous missions to do some orb grinding. That way you guys wouldn't have to see me farming for items and skills.
Well, this is my kind of rain. No wonder the sky looks so funny today.
Let me go!
Let you go? But it would be a waste if you ended up as just a pretty stain.
Not cool.
What the hell was that for?
Here I am trying to help you. And you show your thanks by shooting me?
All right, fine.
Whatever. Do as you please.
So he's a demon too.
I'm beginning to think I've got rotten luck with women.
I hear you there, Dante. Switch to Swordmaster, which I got to level 2. Now I'm gonna buy 2 blue orbs. I'm switching to Swordmaster because there's a secret mission right at the start here. And here it is. And it is not a fun one. Stay in the air for 20 seconds or more. Let's drop down here. should be a blue orb fragment around. Of course, I just walk right off the edge. To meet another new enemy. These guys can be really annoying. You can't really stun them with your attacks, and every time they plant their coffin in the ground, they summon enemies. You want to kill them. Your priority is killing them first, otherwise you're gonna get swamped. Siren's Shriek.
Breakdown! Blast off! Got it. Switch back to Trickster now. Let's destroy this thing. A crystal skull. No relation to that terrible Indiana Jones. Through it. start I wish I was at full health for this, but can't help it. Alright, so we're at the top of the tower, and Virgil's up there waiting for us.
You showed up. You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Yeah!
brother. Although I'm pretty sure bullets don't work that way.
Why do you refuse to gain power? The power of our father, Sparta.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Sparta cast will be broken. I see a devil inside you has awakened as well.
We should leave. For the moment, we have all that we need.
Trigger time, baby. After he's done bleeding out, though, anyway.
See you guys next time.